agriculture, education and industrial development as he was awarded highest Bharat